are at the moment of decision right now. Am I going to stay chained to my past? Am I going to live in this resentment toward others and this regret toward myself? Some of you are angry at yourself. You think you're God. You think you can make a big enough mess that God can't clean you up. But it's not true. You're not God. If he died for you, and if he calls you, and if he comes for you, even you yourself can't change his mind.